couldn't handle it. Tries to center it for DeBrusk. He wrapped it up with Ciccone, and they're set to drop them. Here they go, the rookie Enrico Ciccone and Louie DeBrusk. The linesman tried to get in there.
Ciccone had almost 400 minutes in penalties last year, and Ciccone throws DeBrusk down, but again, no punches thrown.
That's no easy task to throw Louie DeBrusk to the ice. He's 225 pounds of solid muscle. Ciccone fires up the fans in Minnesota.
See, Ciccone, no stranger to the penalty box, 280 minutes this year. Almost 400 last year, 386 or something like that. And here he is against Louie DeBrusk. And it was DeBrusk doing the forechecking. Here's how it starts in front of the net. Look at DeBrusk give Ciccone a shot into John Casey. And Ciccone goes right at DeBrusk. They drop the gloves. They have lots of time for throwing punches, but none are thrown here, as neither player wants to get caught. Ends up being a wrestling match.